Ryan Sheckler, and you're watching FHM.com. Keep it locked.
Peace.
Yeah. My dad just had a board in the garage, and I picked it up and just started rolling around on my knees, and then just started getting older, I guess. And then when I was four, I stood up on the skateboard and was riding around, and I won my first contest at six and never stopped. The Sheckler, yeah, that was a while ago. I don't really do that anymore, but that was definitely one of my contest tricks, yeah. It's just a kickflip indie. I don't know, it's a big air trick. You just kickflip and then you grab it, and then I just like go like that in the air and then put it back down. It was cool for a while, but then it got kind of gay. No, fist fights, man. No weapons. That's a rule if you're not a pussy. It's the best, it's one of the craziest feelings I've ever had. Definitely flying, you know, we went up in the helicopter and like straight up, and then he just killed the engine and it just drifted back down and then straight to the ground, and like, yeah, really scared me. It was tight. Probably the helicopter, dude. I can't believe I just remembered that. Yeah, the helicopter was definitely one of the scariest things I've ever done. Like, we were going straight at the ground as fast as we could go, and then he just pulled out. Done 360s and stuff, crazy. Thought I was gonna die. And then he let me fly the helicopter. I was fully flying it by myself. Like, dude, take it. I don't want to do it anymore. It's scary. Last year when I won the X Games gold, that was my psych. That was the best day of my life for sure. I haven't dated a chick for like, damn, 5-6 years now. I can't even remember the last time I had a girlfriend.
Really?
It might have been on the show, but those kind of only lasted a week, so. It's a pretty decent list. It's cool. I don't smoke weed. Fuck. I don't know, man. It was out here, but I wasn't drunk either. I was just buzzing, chilling. That's the second Zac Efron question I got out here. That dude's starting to bug me. I don't know, man. Tony's got a good reach. I think his reach is a little bit better than Bam's, but Bam's a nut, dude, and Bam gets punched in the face for fun, so I think Bam might take him, dude. Yeah, I can. I messed around and learned them before, yeah. It's hard, but that's another trick that's just crazy. Kids ask me to do that all the time. It's like, man, I'm not gonna ruin my grip tape to do a dark slide. Come on. Worst injury? I don't know. I just got a full reconstructive elbow surgery on this one. That one's permanently jacked. I broke this one 6 times. A couple concussions. I don't know. I just skate, man. I buy a lot of my own product at skate shops and stuff. I like to, you know, contribute to the sport. I don't wanna, you know, it's awesome to get free clothes, but if I'm at a skate shop and I see a shirt, yeah, I'll buy it. It's like, I mean, it started getting annoying after a while, but like in general, nah, it's fine. I dealt with it. I liked doing it. It was fun. And I established a real good relationship with the crew and cast, so it was, it was fun. It's mellow. I enjoyed it. Fuck them.
See if I can get like halfway, maybe.
That's like overburn. This is how cool the Red Bull office is.